This video speaks for itself, doesn't it? But somehow the people here who are mentally ill, the police, the people who work here, absolve themselves of their behavior. And today is the 18th of March, Tuesday, 2019. They say and what's fact is two different things. For instance, they'll say he doesn't know who Nikola Tesla is. All right, I do. They'll say he's never read any book about American Indians. They'll say he doesn't know who Jane Austen is, William Shakespeare, who wrote The Wizard of Oz, etc. So everything they're saying is a bunch of bunk. Then we can move on to my attire. Then we can move on to whether I'm a paying customer. And I can always laugh at them and say, I used to work here before you were born. Let's talk about that. You know, they have nothing to say about that, except making some rude joke. Okay, how about that? I used to work here before you were a sperm in your father's balls. That means you didn't know nothing about anything. Because you didn't exist in your father's mind yet. If we can even be that kind. You didn't exist in the people who procreated. You became a sperm shot into the egg of your mother's vagina. And then 9 months later, your fucking faggot ass was born. Way into the future, way after Richard already had left this bookstore as a place of employment. Right? But you're so stupid in your way of thinking. You're so complacent. You don't even think that way, when in fact you should. Because then you wouldn't go around saying, he doesn't know how to read, what's he doing here? The police are doing this to him, etc. You wouldn't be saying any of that. Your vernacular would be very different. You wouldn't be the callous, violent little piece of shit that you really are.